Guys, this is Wolver Jedi, and we're back with some more Destroy All Monsters Melee. And we're going to be playing as Destroya this time. Now, I realized I actually ended up doing the wrong buttons to do the rage mode. I think it's A and X, actually. But let's get rolling. We don't need to watch you again.
Destroyer versus Anguirus. Monsters fight.
Destroya's got an awesome design. Imagine Destroya in one of the MonsterVerse movies, how epic he'd look. Okay. God, my glasses. Killed the roly poly. It's been a long time since I watched that movie, Godzilla vs. Destroyer. I mean, I remember burning Godzilla in it and the ending and stuff. It's just been years. I mean, primarily, my favorites to watch were like Final Wars, the 90 films, specifically Godzilla vs. King Ghidorah. Oh, God. Because I loved the scenes in Godzilla vs. King Ghidorah, the destruction, the soundtrack, the Godzilla design. I love, like, the backstory with the guy who's a Japanese soldier we got on the island. And how that all went down in the scene between him and that guy before Godzilla blasts him. Because you're kind of wondering for a brief second, like, oh, you know, is Godzilla actually going to remember him and spare him? And then, nope, Godzilla don't care. It's a good movie. But yeah, Godzilla vs. Destroyer is pretty good too, from what I remember. Pretty sad. Gotcha. Destroy would be kind of OP, for real, for real.
Monster in range. Fire at will. I'm not the only one who likes the 90s Godzilla films the best. I think they're the best. I mean, the Millennium films are pretty good, too. And there's some good Showa films. I mean, well, I say it like that. I mean, I understand they're older, but they're a bit harder to watch, some of them. I mean, I like the old Godzilla vs. Mechagodzilla movie and the second one. And I like Godzilla vs. Ghidorah a lot for the Showa films. But I primarily like the Heisei, the 90s movies. Jeez.
Yeah, Destroy is pretty powerful.
Monsters. I'm already taking damage. Is that because the flying saucer over there? Okay, we're actually taking some good damage here. We're not doing so hot. Okay. We need to make it to that. Okay, that, we did not need that. Alright, well that kind of made that, getting that health worthless. Because... Got him, just barely. I want to get the rage for Destroyer. I just hadn't seen one to pick up.
Monsters, fight!
Get those health, get the health, get the, well, we're gonna get it. let me get that rage. Alright, let's try this out. Time to kill him. Monsters, fight. Oh, Godzilla's not going down without a fight. Yeah, and he's putting up a good one. Yeah, he's... Jeez. Relentless. Jeez. He just did my trick. Okay. Yeah, he's curb stomping me this one. Curb stomped me. Yeah. He curb stomped me.
Monsters. Fight.
Jeez, you got no chill, bro. Dang. It got no chill. I don't know how that wasn't hitting you, but... Jeez, man. Can I get a health game? What? How did that hit me? Oh my gosh, man. Dude, Godzilla's going ham right now. Okay, chill, bro, chill. Chill, bro. Chill out, man. Jeez. Bro, chill. Oh my gosh. That's right, chill. I get a health? What? I was so much closer than him. How did he cut the distance to that before I did, bro? Come on, man. Well, jeez, does that mean that's it? And it spawns a health in front of me just for insult. Okay. Dude. Oh my gosh, Godzilla, bro. Oh my gosh, you're being so annoying. Dude. Why did Godzilla go into try hard mode? Why did Godzilla go into epic gamer mode, bro? Alright. Jeez. What? How did he insta-break that? I didn't even touch you, bro. What? Did it give you a health? Nope. Nope. What? I picked him up first, bro. What? Bro, come on. Come on now. Come on. Come on, bro. Oh, fuck you, Godzilla 90s. What am I? Dude, I'm trying to jump. Come on, man. Okay. Horn him. Horn him. Horn him. Horn him. Hit 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 him. There we go. Jeez. Jeez. That wasn't even the one before the mothership fight, dude. Godzilla was in try hard mode. He was going all out. Okay. Alright. That's not good. There we go. Alright.
Jeez, man. Jeez Louise.
Your monster has proven to be a worthy adversary, but it is of no consequence. We are now prepared to unleash our ultimate monster. But first, permit me to offer a little demonstration of its awesome power. Engage teleportation beam, and now we will see who is king of the monsters. Destroyer versus Mecha Godzilla. Monsters, fight!
I'm not doing good. Oh god. Trying to be cheap. Dude, please let there be a health around here. Come on, where's the health? Where's the health? Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on. Come on, move. Dude, mothership, stop, bro. Move. Destroyer, move. Oh god, there's a health. Come on, let me move. Let me move with it. Come on. Well, that didn't help. Come on. Oh god, bro. No, 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 no. Come on, bro. Let's go. What? I fired it. Oh, yes. Yes. No. No. Come on. Get away. Get away. Got you, bro. What? Oh. Yes. Help. Okay. Dude. 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 Move. Come on, bro. Yes, I did it. Oh, I was so close. I can't believe I almost lost with Destroyer, man. Godzilla 90s just, oh god. But I did it. Did it. That was a hard one.
monster has defeated our ultimate weapon and escaped. Our campaign to seize your planet has been thwarted. For now. But we will return, Earthlings. We will return.
Jeez, man. Oh, that was a lot. That was a lot more. I was expecting a little aggravating there, but we did it. We got it done. Alright. Well, this is Wolver Jedi signing out. Alright, alright, alright.